University of Ecuador. I'm a student, a PhD program in the Alicante University. There is an international cooperation agreement between two universities, Central University of Ecuador and University of Alicante, Spain. And my research is Model for Quality Evaluation and Improvement of Higher Education based on Information Technology. My supervisor is Rafael Molina Carmona. My presentation. Did you remember this image? Maybe, or sure, yes. Many industries around the world, there have been big changes in the use of technology. But in the sector education, a few massive classroom education classes today represent to the true distance education. State of the art, it is estimated that demand for higher education by 2030 will be about 400 million people. This demand will need to create two universities for 2,000 students each day for the next 20 years. It is possible to create this large number of traditional universities. It is feasible. The university is the center of research and innovation and knowledge society. All universities will develop some form of distance education, but this education should be of quality. We study a lot of models, but I mentioned three. General assessment, the CEASES model in the Ecuador, another model contains the standard and guidelines the Europa, and the regulation for careers and academic programs, online and blending studies. Hypothesis, it is possible to establish a proposal for model to evaluate distance education based on information technology. Please, you can see model of quality education, distance education, information technology throughout. Research questions. There are many questions about my research, but I mentioned some. For example, what is the quality context for the higher education? What are the laws or regulations affecting distance education? What are learning technology are most effective? The distance learning quality, what technologies allow students access to distance education, inequality guarantees. Methodology. I use some methods and methodology, but these I mentioned too. For example, action research. This is used in the software engineering. There are four steps, plan, act, to evaluate, to reflect. But it's very important in my research, the system theory. The system theory, this is a mathematical model. You can see three components. Omega, that is a set of the elements. Eight, attributes, characters. ELF, function or relationship between elements. You can see omega 1 learning process, omega 2 teaching for learning and knowledge, and omega 3 knowledge management and a strategic process. Result today's results. We have three results. Baseline using the CEASES model. Preliminary adaptation of the Europa Higher Education. A preliminary model contains three elements. The first, the baseline, you can see on the blue columns is that the weights, but on the red columns is that the results evaluates a program. Learning and knowledge, that is very important to take, stimulate motivation, self-reflection, and student participation in the learning process. Y de tutores, personalities, flexible learning and others. That is, in my research, that is a big result because the three elements, learning process, teaching components, component application, experimentation learning, component and autonomous. The second, technology for learning and knowledge. In this element, have technology for sharing information, for communication, collaboration, feedback, education tool, digital learning, resource, environment, personal, and others. And knowledge management in the three, it is very important to take innovation, system integration, social control, coding ethics, and others. Dissertation status. This research is in the first iteration of the process of the action research. In this moment, EAD model quality, the first current expectation. The first, it is very important to define the model to evaluate the education quality based on the system theory. You can see that is the model. Another is in the middle, that is the process in the system theory. In the app is the regulation lab, many models about quality, the distance education. That is the feedback, outputs, that is in the model. Thanks for your attention.